Hey everyone, this is Isaac with the Immoral Wolf family, doing a recap of the Back Road versus Ninja Muffins. This was in a range war, and Ninja Muffins, of course, of the PWC family now. Good job on the win. A bit of background on this match, we had two attacks down. We had some guy leave before War Day, and he never came back. So we were down two town on that attacks, and that contributed to us having to dip a bit. Both sides had to dip. But town 10 triple wise, that's how they got the win. Two town 10 triples by the 11th day. We got one. Other than that, a pretty good war from our side. Six packs got train heavy, public dip. JH. Myself, Spiegel, and Murphy, both fresh six. I planned those guys' attacks with them. Discord proved very helpful here. Blair Poseidon. That's it. I'm gonna start showing Josh's attack. I don't normally show dips, but this is a pretty good raid. Josh doing AQ Walk Gavaho. Minion funnel. So that the pathway will be open for his Valks when he enters. So the Golem and the CC completely screws Valks, but if you take the lure, pretty easy to deal with. Nothing kidding, Queen besides that Arch Tower. Giant goes down, so Valk Warden Giants. Josh uses his Warden's ability early because he can grab as many troops as he can, rages through the first layer of their defenses, Infernos, sorry. They take on the other one, heals them up, then back end hugs. The Giants help tank, and overall, just overpowering the core entirely with the Valks, like King and Warden. Queen takes one side, hugs and Giants take the other side. Dope raid. The next stack I'm going to show is my Govar drag, I guess I could call this. This is a pretty weird looking base. Apparently it's a PWC base that they use in their Civil War. This guy's got all his air defenses separated from the Queen, but he's got too many of them nearby, so Valk kill squad gets that all taken care of, heal him up, and they can deal with the CC too. So obviously this guy brought a drag in his CC, he was anticipating a drag attack, but that didn't really help him. So well, that's all going on, drags up top at the Queen compartment. I got bashed by the sweeper, but I got the rage, not poison the royals. And from there, the kill squad just gets as much as they can. Some backend loons. Whilst the dragons are tanking, he's got a troll Tesla in the corner. But that dragon will fly over there, take care of it. The kill squad dies out in just a bit. But now, there's just a few wizard tails left, and Tesla. This many drags can empower the base. Rage spell as well. Pretty much game over. Drags. I'd still say they're viable. I mean, obviously it's shown here, but against most bases, you probably don't want to do that. But I don't know how I'm here. Next hit's gonna be Garth on Kieran. All the ways I'm going to show you were playing on Discord. That really helped a lot. Increased our hit rate efficiency, I guess, by a lot. Gus got a 4 golem max attack here. And we were debating whether to use 2 hounds or 1 hound, but that last air defense is pretty close to the outside of the base, and you can directly target it with runes and haste. So, huge kill squad, 4 golems. MVP Wizard steps up, grabs that air defense. So, from here, just chuck in the wizards. Keep the king up alive. 30% of the base is gutted. And he's about to engage the queen. So he sends in his flight early. Lucky for him, the golem is a tank in the little Tesla farm there. Haste the loons directly to the hound. Perfect timing. And the rest is easy. Loons converge together, not much left, just that busy tower and the expo. Not enough there to finish him off. Great raid gun. It's a fresh hit as well. Most of the raids from the ship are fresh. 14. It's a Spiegel. This one, we were discussing a bit how to hit this space. Queen jumps into the moat, suicide king, and that loon will get good value. While they're all distracted, they'll take out 2 defenses. And from there, just a CB without the king. Queen, a few wizards make the funnel, she can take out the CC and the air defense. So basically, the same shit you do in a CB Laloon. Does the farm there, but the Archer Tower really does work on the Archer Queen. Unfortunately, she has to blow her ability, but that's fine. Again, you were talking, I think Josh anticipated Tesla farm in the moat, so heal. From there, pretty much straightforward flight. Can't really mess it up unless you're spastic or you just suck a balloon. A bit of a skin in the end. This guy's stacked air bombs with his wizard tower, so here they go now. Lucky that one loon helps him finish off the base. And perfect timing on the hound pop. Great attack, Spiegel. Pretty unorthodox attack here. And I got the job done. Next stack, I'm gonna show Murphy. This one was his plan, I think. EQ Govaho. Pretty easy to guess, double giant bomb sets here. So that EQ's gonna open up access to the queen, CC, and one of the sets, and his queen is gonna save with the second set. He's got a metric shit ton of Valks in here, CC Valk as well. He must have CC hogs them. Nevertheless, 12 Valks for shit ton. They shred that Pekka. And one heroic whiz helps to deal with that loon. And there he goes, double giant bombs here, queen negates him. From there, not much left in the base. Great attack, Murphy. Good plan and even better execution. Next, we got 20 Unreal. It's another good one. I think Battle Axe playing this attack. You draw me in, and I can't Cavajo. He really segments the space. He's gonna break the queen in. She's gonna deal with the CC. Dragon CC. He's gonna rage her up. And notice with the minions, he's created a funnel, and now with the Valk. He's gonna make another funnel. Valk, shred the wall, don't even need those wall breakers, or a jump. Immediately heal immediately after. So from there, he just triggers and hooks him. The main attack is the Valks. Queen does the total farm. And he just triggers them in a few at a time to help flank the defenses. MVP Queen there, destroying that total farm. Great attack, Winrail. Hit and show his left beside him. D6 back to swore. We were playing the Discord. Another AQ walk from Gavajo, but an EQ this time. Double giant bombs. Between Expo, Air Defense, and between Wizard Tower and Air Defense. So, it's Queen Wall's gonna negate one. The first attack almost got it, but Warbanger failed. So the Queen's gonna step up, and she's gonna grab that Expo and Air Sweeper and negate that double giant bomb. CC is a hound, so he's gonna immediately start his skill squad. Without you here, I would never see the stars. Valk's gonna run in there, shred Queen, King, and they're gonna negate the party for the second double giant bomb. So he's got heals for him, of course. Another heal for the golem. Couple flanking pulls. Now, no more double giant bombs in the base, he can just trickle in his hogs. All three heals are on the Valks. Great attack play. Complete decimation, really broke that base down, took it apart. An awesome blueprint cask. Last in the show is a Clash of Greed. I really like these raids that really dissect and take the base down section by section. Greed's got a pretty convoluted on the AQ wall. Looks like Go the Holo. Even with Giants, so very complicated. Gonna break his queen in. I think we'll save with double giant bomb spot. Save there, that funnel wizard. CC comes out, now he starts his giants. Good trade there with the hog. And now the main attack starts, Valk's come in. And he's gonna double jump to the queen. And he's got his hogs really to help clear the pathing and take out all those flanking defenses on the Valks. He aims to get the Valks to the Queen. They shred the kill zone and he's got back end wounds. Well, the defense is in the Queen compartment. So, excellent plan, Breed. Really like they didn't really rely on traps or anything. Those air skellies, man. Chase down his loons, but he's got so much left. That Expo's on like 10 HP or something. One shot gets him down. And that's a wrap, guys. Great job again to Ninja Muffins. We were down to attacks, but it could have gone cleaner. They did get more Town Hall 10 triples, but neither side clean 9, so we've got to work on that. Great job again to most of the TBR. Much better planning execution. Notice this war. you'd like to join us, go and apply to www.moralfamily.com, and we'll see your application there. Have a good one.